Good morning, Professor Rom Chinnanukrom, Dr. Mark Smolensky, our distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure on behalf of the Thai Health Promotion Foundation, or in Thai, I think you know the abbreviation of this organization. We call it SSS, สำนักงานกองทุนสนับสนุนการสร้างเสริมสุขภาพ This organization was established about 10 years ago by law and is governed by the executive board chaired by the prime minister and the board members composed ofrepresentative from involving organizations, for example, Ministry of Education, Health, Communication, and also some of the board members are the expert from various fields, which the term lasts 3 years. This organizationas is the budget from the excise tax, 2% premium tax from tobacco and alcohol. So the budget, we got the budget from you every day if you are smokers or the alcohol drinkers. So,If you want my this organization to be abolished, not so difficult. Just abstain from cigarette smoking and drinking alcohol. this organization has the mission of reducing the risk factor of the Thai people.The top four or five of the risk factor, number one is alcohol and the consequences from alcohol. For example, the chronic disease, the liver failure, drunk driving, and etc. For cigarette smoking, this is the top five killers.Of Thai people and also the precipitating factors for all chronic diseases that we are facing of. As we know that the young people all around the world are the attractive victims of the tobacco and alcohol industries.The other risk factor for Thai health promotion to eradicate, eradicate, to minimize or to reduce is the road safety. Road safety, it's also the first five burden of disease of Thailand. I suppose that also in Chiang Mai.In Chiang Mai University, specifically, how many percentage of the students who wear helmet when you use the motorcycle? This is a challenging for every university, including the alcohol drinks around the university. Another two mission of SSS or Thai Health Foundation is the increase the physical activities of the Thai people and promote healthy nutrition for all age group from the baby in the pregnant women until the old age. This is our main priority for for the Thai Health Promotion Organization. We define health not just the apart from the disease, but we define it, health as a well-being. So the mission of Thai Health Promotion is very wide range of activities. We also promote and support many government and non-governmental organizations to do all kinds of activities that can promote good health, good well-being for the Thai people. How much of the budget that we got every year? It depends on the smokers and drinkers. Because I said 2% of the excise tax. Now we got about 4,000 million baht each year. And we support a lot of programs and activities, many perspectives. So as we deal with the Skoll Foundation and also the Open Dream or the Change Fusion, which is the private company, this is also our strategy to networking with the non-governmental organization and also the foreign organization to promote. This, for example, apart from the Change Fusion or Open Dream, we have support to programmer to develop the Dr. Me application that those of you who have smartphone, you can download the Dr. Me application to learn about health, both for the simple treatment or simple prevention. And as you know, there is a magazine last more than 30 years ago, we call Folk Doctor Magazine or Mo Cha Ba, Nittayasar Mo Cha Ba. We are networking with this magazine to develop the content of the Folk Doctor magazine to be available for people, both in the magazine and also via the digital technology. On behalf of the Thai Health Promotion, we are glad to cooperate with MAF and other organizations, especially Chiang Mai universities, many faculties who make this digital disease detection